Now, first of all, I'm using a 1-inch brush, plenty of water, and we start off by putting in a wash. You want to press reasonably hard. I'm using an HB pencil here. Now, let me show you a couple of little tricks we can do. This is where you bless the fact that you've made the pencil line quite strong. There we are, that's nice. This is an O gauge brush I'm using.